Dr. Laura is on right now.
Hi.
Hi, Lynette.
I heard your letter that you just read about that gentleman who talked about what he admired, what he liked about his wife.
Right.
And that struck me and made me introspective. And I wonder if I should reach out to my ex-husband and offer an apology to him based on that letter of things that I realized that I did not do in my marriage.
I think that's a great idea. Because it'll give you peace.
Okay.
It'll give you peace.
Yeah.
I know you want to feel good and look good from the inside out, to see more plumpness and hydration than fine lines and wrinkles. You want to move with ease, no pain, no stiffness. Well, let me tell you about Native Path Collagen. It's made with only type 1 and 3 collagen fibers, the types that make up 90% of the collagen in your body. Native Path uses no fillers, no additives, no artificial sweeteners, and it's third-party tested to ensure purity and safety. Plus, it's flavorless, mixes easily into my chamomile tea. Right. Smoothies, soups, you name it. Right now, when you go to getnativepath.com/Dr. Laura, you can stock up on Native Path Collagen for up to an incredible 45% off, plus free shipping. Every order comes with a 365-day money-back guarantee, so try it for yourself, risk-free. Go to nativepath.com/Dr. Laura, D-R-L-A-U-R-A, and do it today. Why not? And it would be a very gracious thing for you to do. I'm sorry. May I finish my sentence before I forget it? And it'd be a very gracious thing for you to do for him. Because, you know, I'm sure the two of you have been beating yourselves up as well as each other in your minds. And wouldn't this put it to rest?
Mm. I would hope so, yeah.
Yeah.
I would. We have a 15-year-old and we don't co-parent well. And I've always tried to rack my brain on how I can make that better. And I think this might help.
You just found it. Good for you.
Great,
this is going to change everything. Guaranteed.
Wow. Wow. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to reach out to him. Well, I'll send an email or a text. I won't call him.
No, I think you ought to call him.
Okay. Oh,
don't be afraid. Okay. Make it more personal.
Okay. All right, that will be interesting, but okay.
Yeah, it'll be interesting. It's scary, but I got to tell you, when you're done, you'll be grateful you did it up front and personal.
Okay.
And then, if you'd like, call me sometime after that and tell me how it went, what he said back.
Okay. All right, sure. Yeah, we've been divorced for a while, so I'm not expecting, you know, a relationship. I just want peace, like you said.
Yes, this will give both of you peace.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Well, that's what I'll do, and I will. I'll give you an update. Thank you.
Download the Dr. Laura Call of the Day and Dr. Laura's Deep Dive podcasts on my website, drlaura.com, the Sirius XM app, or wherever you listen to podcasts.